Lewis for three. Stuck on just 2 points here tonight. A lot of contact. Jenkins, nonetheless, able to convert.
The only program who wanted him. Now he's a contender for Big East player of the year.
6 points of the second half, and then Jay Wright's team just flipped it.
Absolutely.
Oregon's 14 points. Strong move along the baseline. Done this time for Michigan. Joe Young. And he gets the roll first. 2 points for him. Here for John Beilein's glove.
They can make shots.
Cox reposts off the feed from Larrier. Weber picks up his dribble and gets caught. Throws a wild one up and it goes. What a shot. Walt feeds on the roll to Wilson. And a rejection. High up in the air. Dylan Ennis throws it back. Has his pocket picked by Javon Pinkston. LeVert to the corner to Walt. Yes! Timeout, Jay Wright. And now Michigan recovers. Nice find as Donnell bullets one to Zach Urban. And it's a two-point game. Albrecht for the lead. Oh! He's got it! To the corner for the tie, it's Ennis. Yes! We're locked up at 51 with 2.5 to go. Spike Albrecht to throw it in. Gets it on a backdoor to Urban, and it's blocked inside. Pinkston got it. Archie Diacono found it. And it's a 5-point win for Villanova, and they win the championship game of the Progressive Legends Classic. What a battle against Michigan.